Four mothers, each with one daughter. Not necessarily in the same order as the mothers. Went into a department store to buy Christmas gifts. Each mother bought twice as many gifts as her daughter.
If Mrs. Black bought two gifts more than Mrs. White, B bought three gifts less than Mrs. Brown, and C bought two gifts more than D, who bought four less than Mrs. Green, who bought eight gifts. How many gifts did A buy? And who was her mother?